So next question is question number 1.233. Find approximately the third cosmic velocity V3, that is the minimum velocity that has to be imparted to a body relative to the Earth's surface to drive it out of the solar system. The rotation of the Earth about its own axis is neglected. Okay, so look, whenever any object moves around the Earth, okay, we are taking Earth at our center. And so, whenever we talk about motion of an object in surrounding of Earth or so there are two velocities comes into the picture. One is escape velocity, another is orbital velocity, VO. Okay. So if we'll write expression for these two velocities, then orbital velocity is root 2 gme over r, and escape velocity is root gme over r. Basically, this is root gme over r and this is root 2 gme over r. We can use direct formula or we can perform those fundamental calculations, whatever needed. Now, if we calculate the velocity difference, what is needed to escape this object from the gravitational pull, then the difference of these two velocities would be root gme over r root 2 minus r. Okay. So, this much velocity difference required when you take out, try to take out an object away from the gravitational pull. Okay. So, the third cosmic velocity, the definition is already given in this question. Okay. So, if we want to provide third cosmic velocity to an object from the Earth's surface, then we need to provide such an amount of energy, that is half m v 3 square, here this is third cosmic velocity, and the gravitational potential energy at this point gmem over r, that must be equals to half m and v square, the square of this velocity, m delta v square. Okay, so from here we can just remove this term m, which is common to all. So this v3 square, proceed further, that 9.8 into 64 into 10 to power 5 into, this is just matter of calculation, root 2 minus 1 whole square plus 2, and approximately we'll get 16.3 kilometer per second. This much velocity is required to escape out this object from gravitational pull, that is called third cosmic velocity.